हिसाब से जाने का जरूरत नहीं है,
प्लेयर्स के हिसाब से जाएंगे तो कभी हो ही नहीं पाएगा।
अभी तो इतना फास्ट कोई नहीं चल रहा है, एक भी रेस्ट क्यों है।
साले ऐसा हाथ वाथ हिला तेरे को शूट कर रहा
है। ऐसे 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 ऐसे
नहीं रहा, क्यों इतना बड़ा बना?
कैमरा कैमरा
सिंगल खेल रहे पार्टी जी, ऐसे कैसे बिना गैस के? हाँ सर बोलिए, चले गए बोलिए। हाँ चलिए ठीक है, लो अभी फोटो ले सर,
फोटो ले लो।
आज अंपायर अंपायर बोले लो, यस प्लीज कम सर। अग्रवाल जी, अग्रवाल सर आइए,
आइए सर, बोलिए आप भी आइए, प्लीज आइए।
एंड ओके सब लोग आइए, ऑल सीनियर मेंबर्स प्लीज प्लीज ग्रेस ओकेजन।
Introduce to you, sir, Agarwal ji. He's a young man who's going to officiate this match. He's Mr. Prasad Garchale. Let's give him a big hand. Umpiring, he'll do the umpiring. And on the other side is Mr. Atul Seni. Let's give him a big hand too. We have Mr. KK on this side. Mr. Nilesh, our treasurer. Mr. Bhave. And of course, Mr. Patra ji. Throw the picture, Patra ji. Throw the picture. Okay?
Giving favor of Madam Giri Experience to one of the first sir. Club open is a very fantastic concept because we The club open, BRC Staff Club runs this tennis club. And we have members from playing from the water board, NPCL, and all the units of DA. So there was a concept that why not we have a system and a tournament where we can have everyone playing and compete. So this was the concept, and today I can say proudly that at least more than 84 people have participated in this. Am I right, my friends? 84 people have participated in this tournament. Am I right? And this was a very well organized, and finally we reached the final. Now ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome our secretary of the DA's Sports and Culture Council. Yadav is always there with us. And to be with us on this Sunday evening, it's a proud moment and really honor to be with us. Thank you, sir. And aap hamare chief secretary ma'am. Vice President sahab, aap bhi aaiye sir. Please come here. Aaiye. Mahesh, photo le jaiye. In another few years, she's going to be a very big star. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
First set goes to Salek 6-3. Hey, hard luck. Out! Thank you.
Fantastic person on the court, fantastic sporting basically skills and his emotional control on the court, always a gentleman on the court. Prabhul also takes keen interest, he definitely finds time and balances his work, profession, life and family very well. So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Prabhul, let's give him a big hand please. It's always a pleasure to have Prabhul on the court, totally non-controversial. Okay, Prabhul, something from your side.
Thank you, Dr. Chairman. I think it's a wonderful tournament. I've enjoyed most of it, and Dr. Chauvey, you yourself played a very nice game. Everybody has been discussing about that particular match. I think we'll have one more exhibition match later on. And as far as tennis is concerned, I'm available on Monday, Wednesday, Fridays at 5:30 here. Mr. Haldar is there. We have a group, so we play for 1 hour or so, and go back. Good match.
Thank you. Out.
Out. What is the of his fault?
Out.
Come on, come on.
Out.
Out.
Hey, come on,
yeah. Out.
Bomb shot.
Out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, Aja.
Out.
Game in favor of Anand. One game each. We go to the third set. So the game was absolutely the way we wanted it to happen in the finals.
Thank you. Out.
Come on, come on.
Out. Come on.
Well played. Excellent display of tennis. One of the best finals you can ever thought of, you can think of having. Well played. Congratulations. Fantastic.
First of all, congratulations to Sarekji. Played amazing. Being a good sportsman as well. And of course, to the organizer Nilesh, Patraji, I cannot thank you enough. I mean, all of you guys being there, supporting me throughout the tournament. And of course, the trophies. I have to talk to Mayuresh later on. So thank you. Thank you for being there.
Yeah, what is your feeling? Feeling, yes, sir. Yeah, your feeling. Being the champion of the Open tournament.
I was not feeling good till yesterday. So maybe tomorrow I'll feel better.
Thank you. On court tomorrow.